Hello everybody, this is Dr. Ananda Sagari, consultant family physician and diabetologist. Today I thought we would like to know about the flu vaccination. This is very important for this season. As you all know, in India, and the current season is definitely the flu season. The months right from November till the next year, March, is considered to be the flu season. We usually notice that is the flu infections or the influenza virus that attacks us during these months. There are two peaks that are noted during the India in this season. One is between January to March, and another one is between post-monsoon season, that is between August and also until October. So we advise as doctors, as the primary care physicians, to one and all to be vaccinated with the flu shot. Yes, this vaccine is every year it gets attenuated and it keeps upgrading itself. So we advise everybody to take the flu shot at least yearly once or minimum twice. Okay, and this flu shot is highly safe to be given to everybody. The age group is between 6 months to until any old age. So beyond 6 months, it can be administered to kids, and most highly recommended for elders who are above 65 years of age. Yes, it is also definitely safe even in pregnant women. I'm sure that must be your doubt. The pregnant women also can take this vaccination in any given trimester. This vaccination in India is usually available in two forms. One is through an injectable form, which is given in our muscle as an intramuscular injection, could be administered by your doctor or nurse, and the second form is an intranasal spray. But widely here in India, we use the injectable form only because it can be used without any contraindications. But not that any vaccine is without any side effects. The usual side effects or probably the symptoms that you may notice after a flu shot is slight body pains, myalgia, headache, and maybe a little bit of rash, may or may not be. But in case after a flu shot you notice severe breathlessness like choking or a lot of swelling of the eyes, nose and continuous vomitings or high grade fevers, you must reach the emergency room immediately. That means the vaccine has given you a severe side effect. But otherwise, most commonly, none of them face any side effects. This flu vaccine is usually called as a quadrivalent vaccine. Quadri means there are four types of viruses which are involved in this vaccine preparation. They are all killed vaccinations usually that we use. The four viruses that we use in this flu vaccine are H1N1 influenza A virus, H3N2 influenza A virus, and two types of influenza B viruses. This quadrivalent vaccine is usually given as an injectable form to everybody beyond 6 months of age group to 65 years of age. Alright, which is the best time to get this vaccination done? It is usually the late months of October that we say, because once you take the vaccination, it takes minimum 2 weeks for the antibodies to develop. That means from November until March, you are properly prepared and you are thoroughly ready to face the virus. The effect of the vaccination lasts usually 5 to 6 months. That is the reason as doctors we advise everybody to take this vaccination twice a year at least, if not minimum once a year, that too during the late months, during the month of October or October ending. So make sure you all are aware of this information and get your flu shot quite immediately from your nearest doctor. Hope this piece of information helps you all, and I'm here always to solve your doubts. Thank you so much.